kill.
Yo, what is going on, my Nex heads? I'm the Predator Archangel Nexus.
And I'm Sonny Nexus.
And welcome to another episode of Father and Son Play Modern Warfare 3. Sonny, where are you at?
In front of you.
Oh crap, you're not in front of me.
Yes,
check for snipers. There's guys upstairs. Let's go in there and take them out.
Yeah, they are.
Get ready.
Double kill!
Got the guy that was up here. Let's go through this back way. Oh, what was that? I think they're trying to get upstairs again. Watch that door.
Got it.
There's a guy coming. He's downstairs. Go after his ass. Almost to the building.
Oh, I don't see him.
Damn it. Alright, come out the building. Let's go for the hallway now. That's what they fighting for. Yeah, they got one of us. Got him. Ugh, be careful, there's a guy behind the box.
Yeah.
Alright, switching to Predator 3. I need precision for this. Alright, this is what you do. You should assault the front and I'll go through the back. That's what she said. Ah! That's exactly what he did.
Yeah, I got him.
You got him? Alright.
Yeah.
Drop attack insert.
Damn,
I got a long
now.
Run.
Ah. Oh.
Almost to the other side of the map. Drop an attack insert. Damn, this fucking guy.
He's camping in the hallway. Where you enter and go to the bridge.
Yes. If we keep assaulting both sides of the map... Oh, that bastard came right for me. If we keep going after both sides of the hallway, they're eventually going to have to give it up.
Yeah. I'll go through the back.
Oh, my aim is all fucked up. What's going on? Alright, I'm switching sides. I'm gonna go through the other side. You stay on the side you're on.
I'm already in.
You're in? Alright. Hunker down. Got him. Damn, they're coming after me. Whoever dropped that attack insert, that fucking missile saved my ass. Alright, I'm going after the guy that's hiding in the house. Got him.
Ah.
Predator missile. Drop this shit. Boom, baby! Helicopter.
What if your helicopter shot down the other helicopter?
That would be funny.
Watch the helicopter
fight. Whoa. Whose helicopter got taken down?
There.
Damn, where the hell are these guys? Shit, they know where I am.
One of them are in the bridge.
One of them's on the bridge?
Mm-hmm.
Crap. That fucking private helicopter shit. Damn, I need 2 kills. Never gonna get it the cheap way. I don't got that much ammo either.
Ah, afterlife.
I'm running low. Where the hell are these guys?
I got the one that was in the bridge. And another one.
Got one. Oh, that bastard blew up the car right when I was on my last kill. What a cheap ass. I was about to predatize all these motherfuckers. Ugh. Punish their asses for what they did. Now, one of these guys is hiding around here. They got a gun guarding the hallway now.
Yeah.
Oh, man. This gun is not good at shooting from far. Not with me, at least. Holy crap, holy crap. Here we go. Gun down, baby. Come and save your shit. Damn it. That mother son of a bastard. The guy came back here to protect his damn gun and took me down.
Yep.
Stealth bomber! Get down on the ground!
I got hit.
They got you?
Yep.
Ah. Switching guns. Going submachine gun now. They're in the hallway, but on the other side.
Yeah, I'm going in.
We got one guy hiding in that first house that we went to.
Yeah, they put a turret there.
Turret in there?
Mm-hmm.
We'll see.
In the entrance.
Oh, this bastard was camping this shit.
And there's a guy taking care of it. Shouldn't run in. What?
Got
it. I shot it down. Never mind.
Yeah.
He wasn't even using it yet.
Too bad. Yes. No. No. Damn it. Care package. Come on, make it up to me and give me a predator, please. Ugh, defeat those bastards. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the match. I know we enjoyed it, even though we lost because of these damn bastards on our team. We did pretty good, though, right?
Yeah.
We did good. Later, next heads. Yeah.